Now we're going to start talking about clocks and watches. Remember, clocks and watches can be represented with simple angles, knowing that the entire way around a circle is 360 degrees. We can break up any amount or difference between watch hands or clock hands by thinking about how many degrees difference it would be, or what fraction of a distance it would be around the clock.